Hello, welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Oda, and I'm back with Oda, or Japan, as it is now. And I found out we really have problems to. Gain some new land, because everything that we can attack is held by tributaries of Ming, or Ming itself. What if we would attack Ming? Have to fight our own only ally. No, our tributary. I'm really not sure how we should go on. I mean, what we could do would be to. Attack someone and then attack another one, which can't be helped by Ming afterwards if we have already a war with Ming. But this is really, really risky, because I really don't know if Ming would come and crush us. I mean, they have a much, much bigger army than us. Like, 3 times the size of us. With a force limit even more. I really don't know how to attack Ming. Or Korea. The province of Wukong is now considered one of our. Yeah, whatever. So we don't have any of extension left. And I started to focus on administrative power. Can we? Put a spy network on Ming? Like on some of these provinces, like Wenzhou, or stuff like that. I mean, we are technologically more advanced than Ming, at least at the time. Really? Where do you come from? From Biricha. Interesting. Haixi and Korea are really, really fighting hard for this domination. Yeah. Let's see. Build this. We are building a castle here and there, and yes, that's fine. And we have some disloyal merchants, but that's not too bad. So Haixi is in the hands of Korea, but Korea is just has just taken the capital of Korea. Haixi has taken the capital of Korea. Blah. Non-enforcement of plus 15% local economy, or nah, we can't lose admin power. Help them in their war. There's Ming, a great advisor. Yeah. Let's see. Do we have a cheap one as well? I mean, this one is cheap, but he's just a level 1 advisor. And he's got minus 2 national unrest. Yeah, why not? Why not? Does Ming? No, Haixi is not at war with Ming. Be nice if one of them would fall apart so I could just attack someone else here. We have finally managed to convert that. Yeah. Great. Let's do the next heretics. young, you will be very hard to convert. So let's see. Sakhalin still not. And after that we've got this whole area. Administrative points. And a missionary strength guy. Yay. We need just one thing more, the factories, then we can get technology even cheaper. Did they do some peace? Yeah, they peaced out. How about you give me more tribute? We could also demand administrative power, diplomatic power. Instead of money. We should wait until we have the better technology bonus. Stop. I'm stupid. Let's see. Yeah, we can fabricate here. 883. Ooh. This one got the castle. Let's take a claim here. Ships. So ship wise we are not really bad. Probably this is something we are more or less the same size as Ming. We could have 9 more ships and we should have them. Nah, they have more heavy ships than us. That's too bad. Oh, I see. Let's get some more ships. It's better for trade. We have a dead. So, do you want to become my tributary? Can we do this? is it impossible to get you as a tributary if you're already one? Sell provinces, influence nation. There's no possibility to get you as a vassalization. Ah, they are too developed for that. So you have 46 favors with me. How about if I would attack this guy? Really? You want something for that? They wouldn't do this. So if I do this, and more or less at the same time declare war on like Korea, could we fight Korea and get some stuff out of them, like these claims and these claims? While not fighting Ming? And only after we've taken Korea we try to get stuff out of Ming. I mean, they have really big armies there. 28,000 troops. We need more troops. We also need some leaders, so we are a signal. Oh, that's good. So we get one missionary power. That's great. So we have all of them. Let's take on Okinawa next. Let's stop this edict here. Is okay. advisor cost reduction. Now, can't we just... Ugh. Several of the leading members of the government are deeply worried about some changes. Yeah, yeah. Whatever. Hey, we have trading in tea. Our advisors now are cheaper. That's great. Ooh. Korea's rebels. Why did we have a truce with Buyatia? Also need some cannons. We want to crush Korea as fast as possible if we attack them. Six cannons. And you also get two horses. So let's do some development. Or can we promote some culture? Nah. What can we do with our diplomatic power? I mean, this needs admin. Can even get more additional money out of my tributaries. Oh, there's the missionary strength guy, but he's not half price. Interesting. The national unrest guy is half price. Interesting. Half price, but 25% of the price. Interesting. I really don't know how this works. Do we have still inflation? Yeah, we have inflation. Can we buy it down with... No, we also need admin points. Ugh. Too bad. Want to use up the admin point, so we will do some development. We could change culture. That's interesting. We'll change culture here. Interesting. So where could we change the culture? Why should we change the culture here? This is Japanese culture, so I mean that's okay. It costs 20. We could also, yeah, why not? Let's do also some development. Yeah, that's fine. And when we have the next idea, we should have less technology costs, and therefore it should be cheaper. So, what do we do next? Like this. Hingan. We'll have to wait until now. It's gone. Oh, That's interesting. The nation of Haixi, your faithful ally, is requesting that you come to their aid in the Haixi conquest of Hulunbuir against Oirat and Mongolia. This is a war that they have started. That's good. So we don't have to fight me. So why not? Is it possible for us to... What do they want to conquer? They want to conquer the same stuff as I want. That's not acceptable. But yeah, what can we do? How about you? Do we get there? Nah. I'm not sure if we will be able to occupied by Chagatai, so they are even excellent. We have a colony now. Should we colonize here next? This is level. Or should we just... some estuaries here. Nah. This split. advancement of the clergy, they get some influence. Yeah, anyway, my dear friends, for today we will stop and we will be here tomorrow, or I will be here tomorrow, and I hope you enjoyed it. Until then, see you.